Now, here's a little trick for you. Balance on a pin. Or, oops.
That doesn't even look.
Thing about it is you got to get it right the first time and stay still. There it is. There it is. Balancing the pin on your extended forefinger. Can you do that? Once you find the balance, so you can move it around.